Hard to believe I just picked this thing up and only had to twist two bolts and they snapped, cut one, and that's holding everything on, the body, the front end, the box.
What a rust bucket. I think I can just lift the body off now, get rid of those three bolts and pull the sucker right off, no problem, get at the frame.
Cable. I mean, the emergency brake cable is holding it up. Okay, take two. Emergency brake cable is cut. Ain't she a beauty? A double decker. Lumina. Ready for bloke to take in for scrap. I bet you the box isn't attached either, but we'll soon find out. Well, now time to dissect this bitch. First thing we've got to get out is that horrible 2.8. Then the exhaust system. Who needs exhaust at Dave's farm? Oh, there was one little bracket holding the box on. Don't need that. Rear bumper seen better days, so we'll get rid of that. Spare tire, gone. Some extra wires and shit we don't need. And bumper's kind of screwed too, so I saved the aluminum bumper that's
over there, so that should be pretty good.
And for better handling characteristics, when I put this thing all back together, I'm going to put the motor right in the middle. It ain't going to be a Chevy motor. I don't know what I'm going to throw in here. Who knows, I might even modify a front-wheel drive motor. I can do pretty much anything when it comes to cars.